Hello everyone, this is DragonKirby. Welcome to part 4 of Mega Man X6. There we go. Right now we can add 2 parts to Hero's repertoire. Or, well, we can add parts for 0. So we can add the Super Recover and Energy Saver. Perfect. Now we are going to go to Blaze Heat Nix. Right? Please tell me I got that name right. Yes! Now we will face off against the absolute worst level to play as X. All because of this. Let's grab you. This is Infinity Genius weapon. You grabbed it, so we can just do this. This instantly destroy him. No trouble, no worries. You ain't gotta worry. Out of frame. Oh, this is the Commander Yanmark's nightmare effect on the... There. And yeah, those fires do a lot. Oh right, you just hover yourself in the air, but you lose like all 4 momentum. So it's like... Now I'm gonna do something really stupid and hope it works. I'm gonna wait a bit. And... Now... There we go, I saved the red one without having to worry. Wait for it. Shoot. There we go. Yeah, I'm being careful of these fires, like, really careful. Oh, hey, look, it's another donut. Okay, there we go. That's 1 down. Actually, 2 down. I think there's like 4 more. I'm gonna do something. Got a heart tank and a red blood. Let's grab that. Give up here more. Oh, get some more. More. Let's just grab all of these. There we go. Hey look, number 3! There we go. Yeah, there's like no way of you getting the invincibility glitch in this stage. unless there's like something I'm missing. But let's start climbing. Wait for it. Now. Okay, that worked. Sorry about that. There we go, there we go. Now the purple fire card. Let me just... There we go. Wow, he bugs him. Hopefully, if you like more of the purple fire, here's more. That worked. Yeah, and the fire doesn't go away, so if you can't fall, you instantly die. Well, we're in the boss. Oh, we're in the boss room. That'd be a weird turn of events if we are suddenly inside of him. It's too hot here. Let's finish this. A vigorous guy. I've been waiting. You look strong compared with the others. I was bored because there was no strong Reploids left on the ground. Although I was ordered not to kill. It's too hard, isn't it? I'm not interested in your talk. Will you fight or not? Good. Let's fight. Oh yeah, you can't do the boss. I forgot, Placey. Let's keep doing this. It's like the only way. Wait, what? What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that was just dumb. Jeez, my throat is not feeling the best. Oh right, I just got hit with like the second slash. Oh lag, there's so much lag. I'm so sorry. That There we go. He's lag. I didn't expect the game to lag like that. He got Magma Blade! The show he's on! Oh, we got Ultimate Buster, which we're not going to use. Because, who plays X in an X game? Up next, Blizzard Wolfang. I remembered. How do I do that? I think I did it right. Okay, press again. I think I got it. Yep, I got it. Jeez, why are you lagging it? Come on, power through. I don't think you want a super slow game. Okay, that was perfect. I thought I couldn't do it without a lot. There we go! Come on, get closer. Alright, right, if I do the Insuis on it. There we go, got the glitch back. Gosh. Why? I'm so sorry for this. Yeah. Haha, we got the glitch back. Oh my. Time for the boss. Lizard Wolfang, nice to meet you.
Zero, I heard that you returned.
I won't die so easily.
Don't think badly of me, Zero. I won't disobey Gate. I must pay for my past sins. Besides, I have a new mission. You know what I mean. Let's fight.
I have no choice. You will lose.
That was easy.
Cool, we got some stuff for Zero, and some more energy and life up. Okay, that was way too confusing. Okay, that was part 4. Next time, we will be going on a trip to a museum and a recycle lab. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you can comment if you want, you can subscribe, like, do whatever, you can share it too if you want to, actually, share this and that, or start at part 1 and share it to your friends or whatever. Thank you for coming by. I hope you have a nice day. Bye.